Hi everyone, welcome to the series of lectures on digital logic design offered by Undergrad Grammy. In this session, we will be looking at De Morgan's theorem.
Now we have two laws of De Morgan. Number one is x into y whole bar is equals to x bar plus y bar, and x plus y whole bar is equals to x bar into y bar. So it means that in De Morgan's law, we have to break the bar and change the sign. Now we will prove this law using the truth table. This is x, y, x into y whole bar. Then we have x bar, y bar, x bar plus y bar. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. So x into y whole bar will give 1, 1, 1 and 0. Whereas x bar will give 1, 1, 0, 0. Y bar will give 1, 0, 1, 0. And the addition of both will give 1, 1, 1, 0. So in this way, we can prove this De Morgan's law using the truth table. So in the end, that we will get x into y into I whole bar is equivalent to x bar into y bar. Now we'll prove the second law of De Morgan, x plus y whole bar is equals to x bar into y bar. So we'll have x, y, x plus y whole bar, then we have x bar, y bar and the multiplication of x bar and y bar. So we'll have 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. So the addition of x in and y and the bar will give 1, 0, 0, 0. X bar will give 1, 1, 0, 0 and y bar will give 1, 0, 1, 0. And the multiplication of both of these will give 1, 0, 0, 0. So in this way, x, y into this addition and then bar is equivalent to x bar and of y. So this is x, y, the not of x, not of y and the and. So this is equivalent to this. Now we will solve this equation using the De Morgan's law. In De Morgan's law, we simply have break the bar and change the sign. So after breaking the bar, we will get AB plus C bar plus change the sign A plus BC bar. And after breaking this bar, we'll get AB bar into C bar plus A bar into BC bar. And after breaking this bar as well, we'll get A bar plus B bar into C bar plus A bar into B bar plus C bar whole bar. So this is it. So this is what we will get after breaking the bar using De Morgan's law.
That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so you will never miss any updates from Undergrad Academy. Also like the video and subscribe to our channel and comment your queries in the comment section below. Thank you.